There is no distance between us.
I must press the
door for you in spirit.
I think I am living well for a reason to get out of the cities and get out of just a veteran officer blindly following what you say. But because God has guided me in Rome, I'm accustomed to do these things already.
Your advice makes perfect sense to me.
I'm talking it makes perfect sense to all
otherwise, they are not a part of it.
So I say thank you for what you are doing and unpacking your